No, it's you. Can't let you pass without a pass.
Perfect. Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see. Doesn't seem forged. You never know. All right, move on.
Long live, etc. I feel like puking after that swill in the canteen.
Come through, come through.
Son of a misborn clod. Crawl back under your rock.
The fuck?
stay.
Let's go. Take it easy.
Why is your hair so grey, darling?
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
Mix to yourself.
The Persiflora is Novigrad's most famous quartet.
Meow.
But there's also Crippled Kids, the Rosemary, and the Strip.
Sick of an orc.
What say the priests to the
so such debauchery
in the light of the tribe
bring
What is it, Grey Boy? Looking for adventure?
I'll see you again.
Bring us the usual.
Of course.
Keep this up and you'll earn yourselves a preferential
Shut off,
rank awesome. Bunch.
Good, I enjoy shagging threes. Three titted wenches are bad.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Smart.
I've had enough of living.
Oh, God. The Reaper's come for me. As much as life.
Oh. Hey, you seen any prime fillies?
Played at Horsan's Den lately.
Stop going there after they sold me dirty
hey, teeth. Hey, boy. Word is, what do I got to do with the rest of them? Get a lovely panel of yours. That don't work. If he's got a daft eye, can't be asleep.
Our Novigrad, shining a brilliant pearl amongst cities, cradle of the eternal fire. Yet it is
well,
here.
Well.
The darkness raises its
the
hideous head.
Himself
a deceitful
doppler,
doubling
How
as commander
of
the guard. A band of charlatans, diviners, and witches, poised to pinch
really?
Your purity
the best you've got.
And prosperity.
That's like a fisherman
the time has come for this
hell.
To end.
Business
for us
end.
To
Omen.
Cast off
this
evil.
To be made from war.
Do you renounce
the
evil?
The poor Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar.
Do
I contracted
you
for insured deliveries of
evil?
Wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a sevenfold return.
May
on my
the holy flame
nice.
And the eternal fire
so you might
complete
but then
this
there's
cleansing.
The
this purging
tide.
Pestilence
taxes
into
and my
purity.
Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance. A dozen or so chests.
How
and
are
no
we
more.
To fight a pestilence that changes form? None can
got
be
some
certain
coin
of
I'd
his
like
father,
to convert into crowns.
Brother, or
you
bride.
Come to the right
look
place.
Upon your
a
neighbor.
Rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Could be a will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow monsters
how
and charlatans to overrun our city?
No! I need coin.
May the
guess I have to take out a loan.
Flame
of course,
of
I'll arrange it right away.
Just like that.
Lady Yennefer of Vengerberg, long ago declared herself your guarantor. Were these circumstances ever to arrive?
Our Novigrad,
we tried and
shining
methods
brilliant
for collecting
pearl
gifts.
Among city, cradle of the eternal fire. Yet it is here the darkness raises its hideous head. A deceitful Doppler, doubling as commander of the guard. A
till
band of charlatans, diviners, and witches poised to pinch your purity. No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorcerers who lived here.
We're supposed to believe that.
Yeah,
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game.
Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's got to know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
You'd fit in well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple guard.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offence? This is some sorceress bitch's shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Small animals. Can't say I'm really interested.
I know your trade. Spotted those yellow eyes amidst the rabble in the square right away. Did you notice how much common folk love flames? The eternal fire will consume them all one day, one way or another. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them, Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I haven't done anything wrong.
But you will. Sooner or later, your sort always causes trouble. And this city's mine to protect. Mine and the eternal fires. Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake. It's inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Gosh. Only ever known Triss to use one like this. Never knew how to drop them on the floor. The rose of remembrance, all dried up. Amulets are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions.
Deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief! discretionary tribute to benefit Redania, or...
Why?
Exile.
You take a goat.
Ah!
Watch it. I'm curious what would say about such dumbass.
Temple guard let even you into the city.
Bloody easy.
You guards, just... guards!
Greetings.
You sensed something. I've got to stay further back.
Ugh, there's no fucking integrity in this world.
Stop! Thief!
Give us a crown, eh? Me mum's sick, and if I don't feed her, well, she's like to die of hunger.
All right, I'll give you some coin, but you gotta tell me where the Putrid Grove is.
I don't know that. Keep your coin, I don't know a thing. Move on. Be gone!
What's he doing here?
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Doing some sightseeing. Kind of curious about what's beyond this gate.
My brother-in-law was curious. Worms been eating him for 5 years now.
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords, mutated killer, methinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
And right. Now the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Graves upkeep.
Don't know the password.
Pay up then.
Catch.
You may enter. Oh, right after you leave me your weapons. They'll be safe in the locker.
Not in the habit of parting with my swords.
In that case, we must part. Sod off now.
Open up.
Oh, my old friend there. Oh, right after you leave me your weapons, they'll be safe in the locker.
Not in the habit of parting with my swords.
In that case, we must part. Sod off now.
Gone. What? You these days.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended. Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
Are you joking? Silver blades. Who else uses them? Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
40 and a half. Still impressed. You're something of an expert, evidently.
I'm Ibir Hattori, former master swordsmith. Currently, a master of dumplings.
Geralt of Rivia.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver frequently.
Ernst Van Horn, who's that?
Modest beginnings. A small dockside workshop. However, he proved extremely ambitious. He knew he could not compete with other sword makers on skill alone, so he resorted to other methods.
Other methods?
A bit of slander here. Buying business debt cheaply and taking over there. And whenever the competition was a plowing non-human, he'd accuse them of being Havokars.
Is that how he did you in?
I did not give up without a fight. I went to town hall, negotiated. Alas, it was all in vain. He'd already enlisted Cleaver's protection. And in Novigrad, few dare get in Cleaver's way.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Take it he's important in the underworld, too.
Yes. What's more, he's on piss-poor terms with Cleaver, who backs Van Horn. It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I... choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
Open up.
Ah, my old friend there. Oh, right after you leave me your weapons. They'll be safe in the locker.
Not in the habit of parting with my swords.
In that case, we must part. Sod off now.
I bloody well told him not to steal his arse.
Okay. Holy fuck!
Something's blank.
I miss a woman's touch.
Yes, yes.
Open up.
Friend there. Oh, right after you leave me your weapons. They'll be safe in the locker.
Fine. Make sure you don't lose them.
No worries. Be waiting for you once you're done with the king.
What are you offering? See you.
Sod off, give me my number.
Right, miracle you've worked, I'd like to repay it.
Convince those knaves on the city council that spells are not needed by women.
It's a tracing
but positively indispensable.
I'm just in the
circus.
More and more people come to our super clinics looking
so
for help.
So he's sod,
Baker's house, not scaring him off anymore. Lace.
I guess incurable disease is terrifying.
In that case, I'll...
About time we made something clear, Sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the temple guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Your spies tell you I was looking for the Putrid Grove?
My skull would be a home for bottom-feeding river fish if I didn't keep an ear to the ground. And please, Putrid Grove, ugly name for our cozy little hideout, wouldn't you say?
Temple Guard tolerate your little operation?
Let's say they appreciate the value of a Novigrad crown.
Menga doesn't seem like the type that can be bought.
Anyone can be bought. But like it's true, Menga had cost me a fortune. Luckily, he's got officers, and they're mere mortals. Illnesses catch him at times. Other times, they want to catch a bit of diversion. See, Witcher? I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the City Council?
City Council is a puppet troop with the hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove, but it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city, because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you're clearly needed.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along. What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Marigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Marigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a look.
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. Nice to hear a few kind words, but my friend needs his weapons.
Course, I got them. Said I'd have them, give them back. So I'm giving them back. Here's your junk.
Thanks.
You watch out for yourself, miss. Novigrad's not what it used to be. Not a city for you.
I take it you're a Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. A I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more? Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to. When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believe me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
Require a sacrifice.
Causes? What about people?
For people, same holds true.
So maybe you care to dive in after that sack for me?
You win.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks. Nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.